There is plenty programs that can measure surface in computer, but the engineers are not so familiar with all programs. But we use adobe. We use in our work we use adobe. For this reason, I will use a very good program, the Adobe Acrobat Professional version 9. Is an old program. Maybe now I don't know what version is running, but just we use this. The Adobe Acrobat Professional have tools. If you go at tools, analysis, measurement tool. With measurement tool, you have the opportunity to measure a line, to measure a distance and area. Okay, I have already done. I have measured the maximum pressure, I have measured the compression pressure, I have measured the length of my diagram in millimeter, and I have measured also the banana by using this tool. Very easy and very quickly. Okay, I do one time one measurement to see. I delete this and I make one measurement. If you press the button shift, the diagram go straight. You see? But unfortunately, I have only two hands. Okay, no problem. You press the button shift, and you do. And you can calculate the maximum pressure as an example. Okay, it's not straight, but no problem. In the indicator instrument, you have a special ruler to measure the distance. You must see here, there, what is the constant of the spring. If the constant of the spring is 0.25, it means that 1 millimeter is 4 bar. It means if we measure 32.51 millimeter, just you multiply with 4 to convert in bars, because for your calculation you need in bars. Also this is the peco pressure. The peco pressure is 25.52. If you multiply with 4, you will calculate the peco pressure in bar, in pressure. The length, okay, must be in millimeter. And here is if I select this tool, I make zoom also. Just you select, you try to draw the banana by pressing continuously. You see, I can go everywhere. Just I try by point. Just I try by point to make the banana. Okay? And the surface is, you see, 346 square millimeter. Very easy to measure the surface. I have done for all cylinders. Okay. just a multiply. I write here the in millimeters, just I multiply and I found the peco pressure, P max. And after with this, you can calculate the indicator power, the effective power, and the total horsepower and the kilowatt of your engine. Hope to find this video well. I will try in a free time to explain you more about this. But just I introduce the Acrobat reader, because with Acrobat Professional, because with this you can measure very easy the area and the distances without to use planimeter. Thank you very much.